regular season contest at England. Izzy Meyer. Balance, Vic Alexander. Lucy Wales. And Taylor Morales. Now, introducing the starting lineup for Hilltop. A 5'11 senior, number 0, Grace Haynes. A 5'10 junior, number 5, Cameron Schlosser. A 5'8 junior, number 14, Devin Dempsey. A 6'2 senior, number 20, Anthony Eckenrode. And a 5'9 junior, number 33, Carson Crossgrove. Get the coaches for the cadets, our head coach, Connor English. He is assisted by Steve Bernard and Brian Dawson. Thank you. row, Ray Payne, his first team first, and he's seen at the line 3-2. Carson Powell on number 10. Carson Aldemus, his first, team first. Carson Crossbow with the line shooting check.
Yes!
Hilltop ball coming out in second.
Thank you.
his first, team first.
Thank you. Thank you.
We have had a pair of J-Lab AirPods turned in at the scorers table, so anybody across the way, if you have lost yours, please come play.
Thank you.
Central race.
Thank you.
3, Caden Fuller, his first, the third. Drew Bailey at the line shooting 2. Top ballot number 10, Cameron Schiff, his first, team first, reading at the line, shooting 2.
Reed Lee Steve.
Betty Sophie.
Thank you.
things around here. Thank you for supporting me in everything that I do. I'm grateful for all the times you've driven me to competitions, dealt with countless injuries, enjoyed the late nights, and shared the love of gymnastics with me. I love you guys. Now our cheerleading group. We begin with Fallon McAlexander. Jennifer Schoenauer and Nathan McAlexander. Her future plans are to go to college to further her education in nursing, hoping to be an ICU nurse. What she'd like to tell her parents is thank you for all that you do for me. I love you guys. Next cheerleader is Izzy Meyer. Parents name are Mike and Tommy Meyer. Future plans to attend the University of St. Francis to further her education in surgical technology. To her parents, she wants to say thank you so much for being there for me. Thank you for supporting me in all my school events and activities I've involved myself in. I love you guys. Next cheerleader, Taylor Morales. Damian Morales. Future plans are attend Indiana University, Fort Wayne for nursing to become a pediatric nurse. What she would like to tell her parents is that I want to say thank you both for always supporting me, and I will be forever grateful for all you've given me. Thank you so much. Next cheerleader, we got Lucy Wales. Lucy's parents are Pete and Barbie Wales. Her future plan is to go to Indiana University, majoring in medical imaging. What she would like to tell her parents are your constant support and unconditional love that you have shared for me, maybe the person I am today. Thank you for always pushing me to excel in sports and academics. I wouldn't want it any other way. I'm so lucky to call you my parents, and you deserve a special thanks for dealing with my attitude. I love you. Now, beginning with the basketball team members. Up first, we have number 10, Carson Alamus. Her parents are Erica and Drew Alderman's. His future plan is to attend Bowling Green University and room to discuss Green. What he'd like to tell his parents is, thank you for raising me and making me the person that I am today. Everything I've accomplished is because of you guys. I love you. P.S. I am still the best out of the three kids. Next, we have number 21, Landon Brewer. Landon's parents are Sean and Cindy Brewer. His future plan is to major in finance at the other side of college. What he would like to tell his parents? I want to thank you both for feeding me, loving me, driving me to AU practices, games, and supporting me. I also want a special thank you for my mom for being my biggest supporter and for rebounding for me, even though all you had to do was just stand up in the net. I would especially like to thank my dad for being my biggest idol and helping me fall in love with the game. That will impact my life forever. I love you guys, and thanks so much for all you've done. I also love my sister and brother as well. Thank you, and I appreciate you guys very much. Up next. Next, we have number 33, Cam Fuller. Cam's parents, Jim and Tricia Fuller. His future plans in college in civil engineering at Ferris. Ferris State. What would you like to tell your parents? Thank you for always supporting me and encouraging me. I love you so very much. Up next, we have number 20, Cyrus Gale. Cyrus's parents are Dusty and Corey Simpson. His future plans are to attend Bowling Green State University to study business. He would like to tell his parents and say thank you for everything you've done for me. I love you guys so much. P.S. Corey, I'm sorry for all the gray hairs that I've given you. Up next is number 11, Reed Leeske. Reed's parents are Travis and Aaron Leeske. His future plans to attend Bowling Green State University and major in business and become the best pickleball player ever. What he'd like to tell his parents is thank you guys for everything. I'm so grateful for you and everything you've done for me. You have provided me with many opportunities because of that, I will be forever thankful to you, son. I love you both so very much. Up next, we have number 32, Ben Savita. Lisa Savina. His future plans to go to Bowling Green University for an undecided major. Something he'd like to tell his parents, sir. Thank you so very much for all the support. I love you. Up next, number 14, Xander Smith. What would you like to tell your parents? I love you guys for always supporting me no matter what I do. And for always being there for me. Thank you so much, both of you. Ladies and gentlemen, that's our senior. Let's give the seniors a big round of applause. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you.